This is a patient who broke his jaw in an accident. He has decided to get this fixed and have an operation for this under general anesthesia. Whenever the jaw is broken, the anesthesia can be quite challenging. See, this white thing here is called propofol. Propofol is the commonly used general anesthesia medicine to get patients off to sleep. Now, this black thing on the face is called an anesthesia face mask. Here, the anesthesiologist is trying to get the breathing tube in, but the mouth cannot be opened because the jaw is broken. Additional medicines are now being given to increase the depth of anesthesia. You see, the mask is still on the face, giving 100% oxygen. The anesthesia team now decided to use a special instrument called a fiberoptic scope to get the breathing tube in. If you're new here, I'm Dr. Rajiv Iyer, a board-certified anesthesiologist and an associate professor of anesthesiology at University of Pennsylvania in Philadelphia. Here is the breathing tube getting loaded on the fiberoptic scope. The fiberoptic scope is going through the right nostril. The ultimate goal here is to place the breathing tube in the trachea. As the scope is going through the nose and through the mouth, everything is going to be visible here on this screen. This is the scope entering the trachea or the windpipe. As this is going on, the patient does not feel anything because the patients are kept deep under anesthesia. There is some lubricant placed so the tube goes in easily. Now the next step is, the scope is in the trachea, the breathing tube is actually pushed into the trachea. Now here is the scope being pulled out as the tube is inside the trachea. There are a few different ways to check the correct placement of the breathing tube, and in this case they're using a stethoscope and listening to the lungs to make sure the breathing tube is actually in the right place. Here the breathing tube is secured in position with the tape. And subsequently, the surgery can be started very soon. If you like this video, make sure to hit that like button below. If you have any questions, post in the comments below. I will try to get to them as soon as possible. Take care, stay safe. I will talk to you soon.